Let's move on now to some other news. Colombia's Constitutional Court has decriminalised abortion in the first 24 weeks of pregnancy. The decision was celebrated by activists who have campaigned hard for change. They argue that illegal abortions risk the lives of thousands of Colombian women every year, especially the poor. Sylvia Lennon-Spence has more.
Cheering, dancing and crying. Hundreds of women celebrated outside Colombia's Constitutional Court at the news that having an abortion will no longer be a crime. Many supporters wore green to represent the abortion rights movement that had campaigned tirelessly to remove abortion in the first 24 weeks of pregnancy from Colombia's penal code.
This is historic. It brings us such happiness because little by little we are changing our history. We finally succeeded in having them allow us to decide over our bodies. We fought for this for many years, and clandestine abortions took the lives of so many women.
This is a huge step for a widely Catholic country, but an even bigger development for this deeply conservative region. Abortion was partially legalized in Colombia under a 2006 court decision, which allowed it only in cases of rape, if the woman's life was in danger, or if the fetus had serious health problems. The Causa Justa coalition, which sued for decriminalization, estimates around 90% of abortions in Colombia take place in secret, putting women's lives at risk as they seek dangerous alternatives to a doctor.
We hope that this ruling inspired other countries of this region and other regions to further decriminalize abortion to protect women from unsafe abortions.
But even as supporters celebrated, anti-abortion protesters nearby waved blue flags and knelt on the ground praying. And just hours later, an archbishop in the capital, Bogota, said the Catholic Church would continue to oppose any kind of abortion.
We are called to consistently respect life from gestation until natural death. And for us believers, apart from it being a fundamental right, it's a gift from God, and we'll continue to proclaim, defend and promote human life from gestation until natural death.
The decision now adds Colombia to a list of Latin American countries which have recently liberalized abortion access, including Mexico and Ecuador, and also sets the stage for the Colombian government to regulate the process further. Sylvia Lennon-Spence, BBC News.